Hello all. Today I will show you a very simple shell stitch, rewritten pattern you can see on my shop, a link in the video description. Subscribe and let's start. I use Spain yarn, Katya Saigon, and hook number 3. So, chain a multiply of 8 plus 2. Foundation row, single crochet in second from hook. Skip, next 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and put 1 double crochet and 1 chain. Repeat 4 times. So 5 double crochet, skip 3 next loops, and in 4 1 single crochet, again skip 2, 3 loops, 1, 2, 3, and do 1 double crochet and 1 chain. Repeat 4 times. Skip 3 loops, 1, 2, 3, in the last single crochet. Row 1, 6 chain. One single crochet in center double crochet of next shell. Three, chain, one double crochet in next single crochet. Three, chain, again one single crochet in center, double crochet of next shell. Three chain, and one double crochet in last loop. Single crochet and first double crochet. Shell in next single crochet. One single crochet in next double crochet. And repeat across. So repeat rows 1 and 2 for pattern. And you show here. Thank you and subscribe. Bye.